Okay, dancers, so hopefully you've been working really hard on your gala dance, and now we're gonna do some of our fun activities. We're gonna start with the beanbag dance. So if you're home and you don't have a beanbag, that's totally fine. Maybe grab your favorite stuffed animal like Miss Marmee.
Boo Boo is my favorite stuffed animal, and I'm gonna use him for the dance.
And remember, this is something we like to do as a big group, so I know Miss Claire has been home practicing dance with her brothers, so if you have a sibling or a parent, grab them, have them grab their favorite stuffed animal or beanbag, and we'll get in a big circle in the living room and work on our beanbag dance.
Step, step.